Who left this light on?
The Last Supper of the Hawkins. What does this tell me? What kind of meat is this? This place is for the head of the family, Charles Hawkins. The boy was probably here, smashed his plate on the floor. Sarah Hawkins' plate. Why did she leave it untouched? Something happened at this table. An argument?
Hey, Pierce. Daydreaming again?
Working, officer. This dinner table tells us a lot about the Hawkins family life.
Well, we don't have all day. The scene of the fire is next door.
Let's see if I can find something the cops missed. Did someone escape the fire? The child's corpse left a trace. Where are the others? Was Charles Hawkins a heavy drinker? If the painting I found on the docks really came from here, how come it didn't burn? They had a fight. Why? Did Sarah Hawkins lose one of her shoes? How? Did it stop at the time of the fire? This was a fight. Someone fell here. A desperate attempt to flee.
So, Detective, what do you make of it?
I think that some of your colleagues should turn in their badges. This room is bursting with evidence that seriously contradicts the official inquiry.
Well, of course, Mr. Holmes. Like what?
I found a bottle of whiskey. Empty.
Well, that must have been a loss for you.
No glass. I suspect one of them drank heavily to calm down. Charles, most probably.
That's pretty thin. Who says that bottle hadn't been there for a while?
I can tell where young Simon was, but not his parents. Where were their bodies found?
I can't help you on that one. Charles and Sarah's bodies had already been carried away when I got here.
Without your authorization? By whom?
Marshall, Andrews, Chief West. We never deal with cases like that, you know. So, well...
It would seem at least one person fled the crime scene.
What'd you say?
That mark on the door. Someone's hand slid down there. The left side has no mark. The door was open and that someone left.
For God's sake. I mean, if it's Charles or Sarah, they wouldn't have left their son.
They would rather die in the flames as a family instead of calling for help? I don't buy it.
Oh, yeah?
I was under the impression the fire started around midnight.
Yes, Silas banged on our door around 1 a.m. Poor devil ran so hard he was almost belching his lungs out.
This clock burned before 10 p.m.
That's impossible. What you imply? Silas never would have hurt the Hawkins family. Besides, Dr. Fuller confirmed the hour of death in his report. Your clock must have already have stopped.
Honestly, you don't find that suspicious.
That's troubling, I have to admit. But I trust Silas. And Dr. Fuller is an authoritative figure. The mainland folks are damned envious that he's here with us. A brilliant surgeon, and a friend of the family. I'm sure he took the matter to heart. So, excuse me if I value his opinion over yours.
So be it. Let's move on. I suspect this lamp caused the fire.
That's what the investigation suggested, too.
But does your report mention the bloodstains? The lamp didn't fall, it was thrown at someone.
For heaven's sakes, no. The report doesn't mention that.
I firmly believe this fire was more than just an accident.
Huh. What's your theory?
I think the Hawkins couple got into a fight.
You sure of that?
There's only one way to be sure.
I just ask that you don't disturb anything. If Chief West found out about what we're doing, I'd be in serious trouble.
These bandages are covered in dried blood. The same bandages that I saw in the warehouse on the docks. And given the bloodstains, I'd also say that it's the same person. The lyrics of the drunken sailor, a sea shanty. An original edition of Mary Shelley's Frankenstein, dated 1818. Moby Dick, Melville's classic. The epic battle between man and whale. Mandatory reading for any whaler, I guess. Thank you. book on the first inhabitants of the island. It seems they got here around the 14th century.
Don't flip and do that, buddy. I thought you died for a sec.
Darkwater history. This place was settled back in 1692 by two families that seceded from the New England colonies. A book on hunting whales, the island's staple diet last century. One of Sarah Hawkins' paintings. Her style sure is recognizable. 20,000 Leagues Under the Sea. Another story about the mysteries of the deep. What could Sarah have done to make this person threaten to call the police?
Pause to read.
Locked. The boys' room. Child's fort. From what threat was Simon protecting his world? Tom Sawyer. Mark Twain. Sarah must have read it to him before bed. Sleeping pills. Strong for an 11-year-old boy. What was wrong with this family? What nightmarish vision could have inspired them? Simon's troubles went beyond family problems. That kid saw something. Something terrified him. What will her room reveal about her? Barbiturates. Sarah Hawkins must have been extremely agitated resorting to such a treatment.
Pause to read.
A barbiturate prescription from a certain Dr. Fuller.
Pause to read.
Such an excessive dose. Either this man is a charlatan, or Sarah's condition is unlike anything I've ever seen. This padlock is too complicated for me.
What the fuck?
This ledger lists all of the paintings Sarah Hawkins sold. It seems the last one was given for free to a Francis Sanders. I wonder why. Was Sarah Hawkins interested in the occult? What was she trying to achieve? Sarah Hawkins' agent was getting worried. Seems she wasn't giving any signs of life.
Pause if you want to read.
Bradley? Is that you?
That door is open. That was shut before. So she did see the future. Huh.
You! Stop! Bradley, did you see which way he went?
I didn't see anyone. I just heard some noise. Are you all right?
A man was hiding on the upper level. He ran when he saw me. He can't be far.
I'll cover you.
This door was closed earlier.
Where did he go?
They look like Celtic runes. Charles must have brought them back from one of his foreign trips.
Yeah.
Do you really think that your fugitive came in here? I don't see any way out.
It looks like an old seaway map. Charles Hawkins was keeping her father's letters from her.
Well, that's rude. Pause to read.
Clearly, Charles Hawkins knew Captain Fitzroy very well. I wonder who the man with the glasses is in the photograph. Probably another friend of Hawkins. The Scylla. It's the boat that was stranded at the entrance to the harbor. It looks like a freehand map of dark water. Certain areas have been highlighted. I wonder why. This panel is movable. Cogwheels. They must be linked to an opening mechanism. Probably a secret passage. I must find a way to activate the opening mechanism. Great. I managed to force the gears. Looks like I've triggered something.
Well done, Pierce.
As if the bookcase has been moved several times.
My baby.
Secret passage, under the manor. It's like a detective novel. That guy must have already gotten far.
Yeah, and he had a direct means of entry to the crime scene. We must find him.
What is this place? It's more than just a tunnel. Look, someone's been here recently.
Three seats. Did Charles Hawkins use this place? Who were the others? What is this mask supposed to represent?
Thank you.
Did Charles Hawkins hide something in this chest? This piece of cloth is unmistakably from a dress. Sarah Hawkins. Was she hiding from someone? Whoever was sitting here could have seen Sarah Hawkins. Could this be related to her death? Of course.
And something tells me that the key is climbing these steps.
There's tunnels all over this island. Given the size of this cave, there's gotta be other entrances.
The passage continues further down. Might as well start with that.
I ain't gonna squeeze in there. I'll find another way. If possible, I prefer not to ruin my uniform.
Fine, fine. Go look for another entrance. I'll try my luck down below.
Some kind of dream catcher. If I touch it, it'll turn to dust. These paintings must be several centuries old. Time has weakened these structures. What's going on here?
Piers!
Keep your voice down. We're not alone.
Good God. What have you got me into?
We'll see. I'll go on. Try to go down on your side.
Yeah, there's a passage. I'll meet you at the bottom.
Grave.
Oh God. I got it. Can't breathe.
Oh my God, he had a future vision dream thing. Calm down, buddy. Calm down.
No, damn it! I must find a way out of here.
My turn.
Yes, it is time. You will soon be one of us, if your body and mind are ready.
I dream of it every night. I have constant visions. I am ready.
Good enough. Prove it to us.
It's like in my dream. It seems to have been used recently. Probably some sort of ritual. Pre-classical Latin? Let's see what it says. What is this awakening they talk about? And this sacred flesh?
That's probably gonna be locked.
I feel him.
Shh. You are gifted indeed. Not another word. Let him pass through every part.
Bring me more sacred flesh, all you who sleep.
We pray for your return into the kingdom of the earth.
We are ready for the ceremony. What about your protege?
His awakening is complete. He will join you shortly.
Bradley, what are you doing here?
I saw two odd-looking guys coming down. Seemed up to no good. What in the world is this?
An intruder!
Oh, shit!
Don't move! Police! Don't move! I won't hesitate!
Bradley, get back! Get back!
You asked for it!
In. I need to get out of here. Light! At last.
Help. and survive. A strong subject.
There. He's opening his eyes.
He saved him, Fuller. I can't get up.
Don't move, Pierce. You can certainly say that you gave us a scare.
What did you do to me? Undo these straps!
Whoa! Go easy, my friend.
Your dad... he killed you.
Are you sure he's better?
He was dead. Me too, we were dead! What are you doing?
I'm sorry, my friend.
What? No! What happened to me? Where am I?
Mr. Sanders, you have to come with me.
No, please. I can't leave here.
You got no choice, Sanders, and neither do we.
You don't understand. If I go out, he'll see me. No, no!
You're leaving this cell.
Please. I don't want him to find me.
You there. Wake up. Come on, stand up. We don't have much time. Can you stand up?
Who are you?
A friend of Ethan Bradley. It was he who told me that you had been interned here.
Wait. Bradley is really alive? I don't understand. You filled me so full of drugs, I can't distinguish dream from reality.
Please believe that I have nothing to do with these disgraceful treatments. Look, I don't have time to explain everything. I'm not really supposed to be here. And the same goes for you, according to Ethan. You must leave as soon as possible, and as unobtrusively as possible. I've brought you your clothes. Let me go ahead. We'll meet upstairs.
Wait a minute.
Oh!
What's going on here? What do they do to the patients to make them so terrified?
I would really like to know. I only see them when they are brought up for medical treatment, for problems they didn't have before going downstairs. But this is neither the time nor the place to talk about that. We must not stay here. There are two men standing guard near the stairs. It's the only way to the floor above. I shall try to distract them, and get at least one to come with me. All you need to do is to follow me as soon as the way is free.
Understood. What does this mean? What did he write about the painting? Sarah. This is no medicine. Am I in an asylum? In his eyes, this symbol must have some protective virtues. Sarah Hawkins is on this list of authorized visitors. If I don't get out of here, I'll end up like him. Poor wretch.
Say that I'm surprised to see you, but we all know that your curiosity will be your ruin.
I don't understand. These people need care. You keep them in this terrible place as if...
Go back upstairs where your patients are waiting for you to treat them. As for you, gentlemen, do not disappoint me anymore. No one enters or leaves.
Yes, Doctor.
Damn it. I'll have to find a way of getting rid of those two myself.
I told you not to come down.
machine is working again, but the control wheels haven't been put back on.
I was just going to the storage room. I can bring them to you.
No, Dr. Fuller doesn't want us touching.
Good God. What could this machine be used for? Have I activated anything? Worse and worse. The liquid connects it to the electric current. What are its properties? Vats of rotten flesh? An elaborate electrical system? Like a dumb pulp novel. The corpse is complete. Whose are these limbs? Is there a connection between this corpse and the machine? Control wheel to mount on a plumbing system. It's locked. The green gas leaves from here, and it runs through the whole building. This padlock is too complicated for me. This valve controls the pressure. Duct. Now for the next step.
You there!
I'll go take a look.
Scopolamine, morphine, opium, nothing but common drugs.